Hello and welcome to our September video blog.
We are right at the beginning of fall, which means people are now starting to plan and prep their water lines for the winter ahead.
One of our more popular systems this time of year is the in-pipe retroline heating cable.
Short length retrolines can easily be pushed in the pipe by hand, while longer systems need to be drawn in with the assistance from the opposite side.
In this video blog, we are going to outline two common methods used to install a long length retroline. Please keep in mind that either method requires that you can access both ends of the water pipe.
Method number one, using a fish tape. From the opposite end, push a metal fish tape up the pipe to make its way to the interface point within the building. Once the tape emerges, you can securely fasten it to the retroline, which for systems 90 feet and longer has a pull cord at the end. Insert a handle or pull through the retroline reel and begin to hand over hand push the retroline into the pipe while someone gently pulls the metal fish tape from the opposite end. Once fully installed, the retroline T or fitting can be connected to the pipe and the pull string on the opposite end can be removed.
Method number two, using a foam mouse. Securely tie a string to the foam mouse or conduit piston or small piece of sponge and use a vacuum such as a shop vac to suck the mouse through from one end to the other. Securely fasten the pull string attached to the retroline to the string you just sucked through the pipe. Insert a handle or pull through the retro reel and begin to hand over hand push the retroline into the pipe while someone gently pulls the string from the opposite end. Once fully installed, the retroline T or fitting can be connected to the pipe and the pull string on the opposite end can then be removed.
If you come across any snags while pushing the fish tape or mouse through, you may need to access the pipe and check for 90 degree pipe fittings. Remember, a retroline can only be installed inside pipes with a sweeping 90 degree bend, not sharp 90 degree fittings.
If you have any other questions on the installation process of the retroline, please contact Heatline and we'll be more than happy to help.
I hope you found this vlog helpful. We will continue to release a new vlog video at least once a month, so please make sure to sign up to our email newsletter, Facebook, or other social media pages to stay up to date.
Thank you for watching.